The weakest out of everybody, I would say, is Sharon Needles.